Fuck, spit this shit. How the fuck you gonna say I ain't this? I ain't that. Motherfucker, you don't know me like that. I'ma tell you straight up, for real, you better back the fuck up, nigga. That's the deal. I'm on the mic spitting this, on the mic doing this, on the mic just spitting my shit. When I spit, motherfucker, it ain't saliva, it's the words coming out of my mouth. I'm going in. And when I go out, you be like, oh man, Middy T done did it again. In the back of your mind, you be like, oh man, Middy T done did it again. Beat talkers in this motherfucker. Rock the beat, keep it 1,000 in this motherfucker. I told you motherfuckers, y'all ain't ready for me. And it goes to show, and this is plain to see, that you don't wanna fuck with something you don't understand. Y'all feel what you can't understand. You see what I'm saying? You see what I'm talking about? Nothing but hate coming out your mouth. But you know what though? Back the fuck up like Onyx say. I'ma slam your ass, okay? Like I'm a WWE superstar. A matter of fact, I ain't tripping on being a star. The only stars I know, they in the sky. Motherfucker, I ain't got a lie. I've been told a lie, damn my life, and I ain't even gonna start, aight? So get it right. Be like, oh man, Lady T done did it again. Say what? You be like, oh man, yeah, Lady T done did it again. Yeah, motherfuckers, brand new shit. Rock the beat, keep on down, exclusive shit. Bitch ass niggas. All these females too. That's what they do, bro. What they do. I don't play favorites. You know what I mean? I'm on the fucking scene, niggas. When I come in the game, it won't be the same. You hear me, man? I'm gonna be taking over this thing, man. I'm original in my every way. I don't give a fuck what you or you or yours. Any of you gotta say. Fuck the Facebook, fuck the Twitter, fuck that shit. You got something to say to me? Approach me, bitch. Say it to my face, not behind my back. It goes to show that you real with me. Believe that. You know what I mean? Fuck that dumb shit, nigga. I said enough, I'm out. Yeah. Oh, yeah, much love to my inspiration right there, Nicki Minaj. Let me borrow that joint one time.